am Mission Commander Sheena, and this is my sidekick, EP320, our robot. His name actually comes from our theme verse, which is Ephesians 3:20. So the kids are learning that this year with sign language. We're kind of like we control this Mars outpost. So we get kind of our missions from the Starship Galaxian. They give us the missions and we give those to the kids so that they know what planet they're going to and what element they're kind of thinking about and working on this week.
So our theme this year is To Mars and Beyond, and we are learning 5 key elements. We're learning about faith, boldness, thankfulness, kindness, and hope. So in games, we're using activities that help illustrate these different elements in crafts today. We are doing a footprint, which is for thankfulness. It's showing that as you walk across the earth, you can show thankfulness for the things that God has given you. In story time, we are learning about the leopards and the one that came back to show his thankfulness. So each station kind of brings home the main point. The first thing we want them to walk away with, obviously, is that God loves them as individuals, that they are created for a purpose. And even though they are children, there are ways for them to illustrate God's love. And they can do that by showing faith. They can do that by being bold in their own little ministry, and that they can show thankfulness for the things that God has given them, and that kindness is one way to express God's love. So I hope what they take away from this, again, is that God loves them, but that even though they are kids, they have a job and a purpose that God has created them for.